What is the exact score of the match and at least one player who will score a goal and get $100 personally from me? Leave the answers in the comments. Subscribing to the channel and liking the video are also required. We register by reference in the attached comment. Enter the promotional code. We get an advance rate on your account. Selhurst Park will host Saturday's football game between Crystal Palace and Everton. The Eagles aim to build on a historical 3-1 win over Manchester United, and they must be high on confidence ahead of match day 3. Wilfried Zaha, who scored a brace in the Old Trafford showdown, will be the man to keep an eye on in the home team, but the likes of Benteke, Cahill, Tomkins, Wickham, and Van Aanholt remain in the recovery room. The Toffees, on the other hand, did well to crush 10-man WBA 5-2 at Goodison Park, with summer signing James Rodriguez opening his goal-scoring account. The former Real Madrid ace is expected to shine in the 2020-21 EPL campaign, and, no doubt, all eyes will be on him in the Selhurst Park clash. Yet another man to watch in the away team will be Dominic Calvert-Lewin, who scored a hat-trick at the weekend. Anyhow, both teams to score betting options should be considered as both sides have been impressive in front of goal at the start of the season. Prediction 1-2.